contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
Corey, this has been one of my favorite rivalries over the years. Two superstars who are poised to lead WWE into the next generation. The extraordinary man who does extraordinary things. Finn Balor has the Balor Club firmly behind him tonight, and he's going to need them to thwart the Architect.
Suplex.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. definitely fading a little here. Balor looking at his game right now. The King Slayer and Balor will not relent in their attacks.
It is amazing. It's incredible that Seth and Finn are able to even stand Corey.
Needs to dial back some of that Irish charm right about now. Put into place. Again! Up and
15, 16,
7. And Finn Balor might have just secured the victory. The swift offense of Finn Balor on full display. Look at Finn Balor stalking him. Up and...
Fans have plenty to worry about here. Seth Rollins is in trouble. The swift offense of Finn Balor on full display.
Finn Balor now in control of the tempo of this match. Wow, he did serious work out there. Oh, bloody forearm, that'll turn your lights out. On the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. Well, Finn Balor is Irish, and they're known for their gift of gab. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. Tough situation to be in right here. What a scary drop. What a match. He needs to change something fast, guys. On the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Suplex.
Who's in control? The Irishman has his Irish up.
Hoist it up across the shoulders. Detonation tap. Thank you. too confident and things weren't going Seth's way. A lot of emotion.